Hey, I'm Will.
Oh, sorry. These are my sisters, Mary Karen,
Will Peters.
Hey.
So, great concert so far, huh?
Yeah. I came with my uncle. He gave me something that I think will make it even better.
What?
Guys, how many times do I have to tell you to unlock the door on my side when you leave the bathroom?
This.
And marijuana? You guys are pigs.
I don't think so.
You want to talk, you stink.
Look, I never thought I'd try it either. My uncle brought a whole bunch of it.
That's
free.
Little man is the smell of an honest
day's
work.
No problem. But if you change your mind, the party starts at my uncle's band in about 10 minutes.
A pre-executive position.
Cool.
Might
join
you.
Cool.
Family restaurant.
See ya.
Bye.
You
yanking the gushy stuff out of chickens? And making $100 a week, my friend.
Val, are you serious? You were thinking about trying pot? Yeah, why not? President of the United States tried it. Hey. The president did not impale. Yeah, right. Well, I mean, second of all, the pot today is like 10 times stronger than it was back then.
Plus, there are very serious breathing issues at stake here.
Number one, smoking pot takes the moisture right out of your skin. Number two, it can leave you with premature frozen and going like this.
That could kill or cripple you. It just feels so bad.
Let me handle this.
Okay, well, look.
You know, Dana, spare me the just say no speech, okay? I'm not gonna lecture you. It's not like you're the only person I've ever known who wanted to try pot. I had this friend in high school, Adam. Smart guy, debate team, wanted to be a lawyer. Of course, then he started smoking pot all the time, dropped out of school, started dealing, and got arrested. You know, I know all the stories. I know how it's addictive, it's illegal, it can lead to harder drugs, but I'm talking about trying it one time. And this is my life, and if I want to do it, I will.